Welcome to the first lesson in our new unit. You are going to learn many new words and expressions. Beyond that, you are going to totally learn how to use the future continuous tense in these lessons. Now, you'll grasp this tense implicitly as you listen to these stories. And in each of these lessons, you will also discover many new words with a long I sound. To the extent that you study these lessons and focus on this sound, you will begin to improve your pronunciation and reduce your accent. Aside from that, you will also increase your fluency as you listen to these stories and do the exercises. Make sure that you also tell these stories to other people as well, as this will help you get more practice in the language. Before you jump from one lesson to the next, though, make sure that you really study and practice each lesson thoroughly and completely. It's important that you pay particular attention to the question and answer mini stories. Try to answer each of the questions before you hear the answer. And if you need more time on each of the questions, just pause the recording. And if you haven't been listening to the dialogues yet or reading the bonus stories, make sure to work on those as well. All of the exercises are extremely important. These dialogues will also help you learn new ways to express yourself in different conversational situations. So, if you have the opportunity, make sure to practice all of them with your friends who speak English. I want you to have fun putting these lessons to work for you. So really practice them and let them get inside your mind. The more you listen to them and put them to work for you, the more natural and fluid they will become. So, as you become aware of how these lessons are improving your language skills, because they will become a part of your active vocabulary and language structure, just let them flow easily through your mind when you listen to them. And every time you listen to these recordings, they will become easier and more natural to your brain, which means that you are becoming more fluent and proficient. And this is a good thing. So just relax and hop on the train with me as I take you for a little ride.